And yet it appears as though officials were wrapping up their investigation within the past hour. We couldn't get a clear view of the school, but as soon as the mobile command center moved away, well, you very obvious that there was damage to the school, and it appears as though that's where the incident culminated with officers shooting and killing a man last night here. And all of this beginning with a 911 call, at least one call coming in to dispatchers about a man walking or creeping around a school armed with a long gun and a bow and arrow. Officers responding. There was obviously some sort of a confrontation, but we don't have much in the way of any details yet. How many officers were here, how many shots were fired, but the man was struck by at least one gunshot from police. And from what we can tell, he wasn't even transported to a local hospital. He was quickly pronounced deceased here at the scene. And then as a result of that, you can see clearly the damage to the school windows behind us. As a result of all that, classes are going to be delayed, according to officials with the Davis County School District. Here at Viewmont High, they'll be delayed by at least a couple of hours this morning. That may be optimistic at this point, because it appears as though, again, the investigation is still ongoing. Then they'll have to either board up or repair that glass. So plan on for folks who live in this area and who have students who attend Viewmont High School to delay the start to your day by at least a couple of hours, but stay in contact with the school and with district officials. But yeah, and then the investigation here ongoing, the officer critical incident protocol team being invoked here in Davis County. So you've got multiple aspects of all of this, but again, the bottom line is you've got one suspect, an armed suspect, deceased, and an investigation that is ongoing. For now, we're live in Bountiful. Scott McCain, Fox 13 News, Utah.